Wait. What? Oh, that sounds good. Well, hey, why not? John! One of the challengers! This psycho, Yandere Chan! Now raining it down on the women's champ! And look at this! This now! I cannot hesitate just to thrust her head into the floor! I'll try to shot there now! Zayn, I'll try to fight back! And she just gets thrown down on the floor! And this psychopath! As if we didn't have enough of them. Oh no! Yandere Plex! Through the table! Yandere, wait a moment now! No, just... call the ref! Holy fuck! Yandere Chan! Psycho if there was one! We are going to go for another commercial break, ladies and gentlemen, and when we come back, Lesnar goes one-on-one with Reptar! Well, we're back, people! And it's one-on-one action! Here comes Lester Barkley! Lester, as we saw earlier, truly believes he is the All-Star Champion.
This next contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 255 pounds, Lester Barkley.
Of course, Ogumon. Our COO came out here earlier to address that issue. He has stated that Lester Barkley at some point will get a rematch with Mewtwo, but again, as we've established, Mewtwo isn't here tonight. And of course led to, once again, the extended issues between the Brotherhood and the crew. You know, I'm still wondering about what happened earlier.
Introducing his opponent, from Zatara, weighing in at 201 pounds, representing the Brotherhood, Reptile.
Of course, the brawl that broke out earlier, and then Sonic, presumably completely unprovoked, struck the CEO of the company. I don't really think that helps the Brotherhood's case, to be honest. But anyway, here we go, and Lester straight on for the attack. I can't deny the frustration that Lester's going to want to let out on Reptile. See right now, really raining it down on him. And a knee there. See now, torture rack. And Lester has not stopped with this offense, but Reptile now is going to try and mount something. We're now an armbar applied. Pretty soon there'll be nothing that would make Mewtwo happier right now than to see Reptile take down Lester. See right now, Reptile now starting to mount a good offense. Look at these shots. And ballistic. And there, kicks him over the top. And Reptile now! Nice moonsault. And Reptile. Oh boy! And Lester jumping out of the way. Not jumping out of the way, running out of the way. Oh, and Lester's got punish in there! Tombstone! Oh boy, now Lester's going to go back on the offense. Of course, as we saw earlier, Lester making a specific point that Mewtwo did admit after the show, it was on the cameras as well, that Lester did actually pin him after the Brotherhood cut the feed to the broadcast. So that, of course, led to this debacle, and you see that Lester drop kicking off of the table. And our COO has made a decision, but there will be a rematch somewhere down the line. He now. Nice counter there. And well, of course, ladies and gentlemen, following this match, our main event tonight to Scotland's. Oh, look at this! Oh, my word! Reptar now! Dragon Rana off the table! No pins on the outside, though! That's 9-9, Reptar. Nice drop kick there by Lester. That's how start. I was about to say he was starting to get the edge, but now Lester! He's now going to try and start to get it back. Well, anyway, as I was saying, our main event tonight will follow this. One half of the tag team champions, Broly, takes on Scotland's second favourite son, behind Alex Salmond. And that is, of course, Scott McShannon. You see Lester now! Slamming him! Oh, man, and now! Well, that's a world's strongest slam there! Oh boy, here comes a second one for good measure! And Lester gonna go for the cover! Lester in the end made quick work of Reptile! Lester Barkley! Takes the win! And it's not been a good night for the Brotherhood. Sonic and Tails lost earlier, and now Reptar's lost here. Excuse me. Reptile taking a pretty big loss here. I gotta imagine wherever Mewtwo is, he's gonna be pretty angry. That is, of course, what I was referencing from earlier. Oh, wait a moment! Hold on one moment here! Oh my god! He actually is here! So